Hi guys, I welcome you all to yet another episode of Two States Junction. Okay, so before I even start today's video, I need to talk something for maximum 2 minutes. Yes, I've got fewer requests from audience, my few little audience who want me to talk in Tamil because basically I'm a Tamil girl, but I just make it a point like I talk in English so that it will reach wider audience. Even the people who are not Tamilians can get benefited out of my video. That's my only intent, that I'm talking in English. But if anyone still insists like I want to do the same video in Tamil so that it will be useful for you, do let me know in the comment section and I'm very happy to redo the video in Tamil. So with this note, let's get started. Okay, I wanted to do this video for a very long time. I've got all the stuffs ready. So what I'm going to do is I am going to organize my husband's wardrobe. It's very messy and I wanted to make it so organized. I've already done this once before and it was like very clutter free, but I just took everything out of it so that I can redo it again and show you guys. I will also show the products which I have got. It is very nice, it's a very good quality, and I've been using this quite for some time, around 7 months right now, and they are really doing good. I don't feel any problem with that. So I'll show you all the products. Let us check out how the wardrobe is going to be. Let's get started. Okay, this is the wardrobe which we are going to organize today. It's a small wardrobe, but this is where most of my husband's clothes I put in. You can see there is a hanger stand here, and this is just one kadapa stone. So what we will do is we'll just clean this once and then we'll start organizing. This is one cleaner that we get in Scotch-Brite. Probably most of you will be knowing this. It's a Scotch-Brite cloth. I've just sprayed some disinfectant to this and then I'm just going to wipe this in this entire surface. It is very important that you disinfect your surface once in a while, at least once in 2 months. You just take off all the clothes outside, just disinfect again, place it back. In this way you can avoid the few insects that is coming because of the moist that will be there within the clothes, and also the spider web formation that is very much common because we stay in a very dusty environment. So once in a while just take everything off, disinfect and then place it back.
more. So keeping it in such an organizer makes your effort very, very less. This is the second product which I got from Amazon. This is also an excellent product. Once you got, you will know how thick it is, and it is very, very useful. It has an open on the top and two thread to nice thread, thick thread that you can carry it. It can be used something like you can store the t-shirts also in all this, but I'm using this to store my husband's jeans. Folding the jeans in this way gives you more space to keep most of the jeans in this basket. I got two of this bag for a cost of 500. Let me put the same in the description box also. So I'm using both of them for his purpose because he has a lot of jeans. So I'm filling another one also with his jeans cloth. Similar to a sari bag, there is also shirt bags which you are seeing it right now. It is very similar to the sari bag with the same size. You also have a transparent lining wherein you can see what are all the shirts you have kept inside. It also has a zip so that it will be dust free. The quality of the product is also very good. My sister got this for me for some occasion. I will ask her and put the cost of this. You can also comment me if I've missed to do it. I use this shirt bag to keep all his rarely used or festive clothes inside this so that it will stay safe inside this with dust free. And these clothes, it's been like 6 to 8 months he has taken it. I have not seen any dust sticking on it. Remains the same, a very useful product. Next, we have to keep the formal pants. So I have a lot of hangers with me, all the normal hangers. So I'm using the normal hangers to hang the pants and also use the vertical space because we have a hanger rack. So we need to use the vertical space of it. So I'm using these hangers to hang his pants. And I also got this small clips we normally get whenever we get a new shirt from the shop. We'll have the small clips. So I use that so that it will not slip away from the hanger. You can also fold the pant even more smaller size so that it doesn't disturb the things which we have kept down. Something like this. Okay, now that we have used all the organizers to keep the shirts, t-shirts, jeans and the formal pants, so everything is done, even the occasional shirts, festive shirts are also kept safe. Now we will see how to arrange them in this cupboard. Before that, we have already disinfected this place. Now I am going to just cover it with the normal calendar sheet like this. Let's organize this now inside this cupboard. First, I'm keeping the shirt and the semi-shirt baskets which I have organized already to the left side of this cupboard. Below this, I'm going to keep the shirt bag where I have kept the occasional or festive clothes. Beside this, I will keep another basket that we organized all the t-shirts. Okay. Can you see how easy it is to pull out as and when required? It will always be cluster free. Believe me guys, it's really really worth it. Next to this, I am keeping the jeans basket, both of them, one on top of the other. All the new clothes such as his innerwears and new t-shirts, everything I am just keeping at the back side. I have a lot of space, so I am keeping it at the back side of this basket. Place the hangers with the pants on one side of it. If you have folded it very short, it will be very useful for you. This small organizing basket, I got it from Saravana stores. I think it is 60 rupees or something. These small baskets are very much useful to keep smaller stuff. So I am going to place his belt for the formals and as well as for the jeans and his few perfumes. In the middle you can keep, I have kept socks. You can also keep kerchiefs that dumped in all his socks in one of a cover that came for the socks only. So this is how it is. It's easily manageable. I've also kept some new socks which I've got on the sides. Okay, now I have a small space left out in the cupboard, so I'm going to place this basket there. Finally, the wardrobe is looking like this. Don't you feel it is clutter free? I'm telling you, this is how I have done it close to 7 months back, and it was in the same shape. It was not at all getting messy, so I am very much happy that I did this organization. I wish you also get all these products and organize, and let me know in the comment section if you have really done it and how it is useful for you. In the next video, I will show how I organized my dress and also the innerwears. I've got an organizer even for this, so don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon for future notifications. See you again in next video. Bye bye. Happy organizing.